Unveiling the world of hydrogen today, we find ourselves asking, how vital is this simple element to our health? It's a question worth exploring, as the answer might surprise you. As we delve into the essence of hydrogen, we find that this rather humble element, symbolized as H on the periodic table, is in fact a titan in the universe, making up about 75% of its mass. Yet, in our everyday lives, it's molecular hydrogen, or H2, that we encounter most. Now you might wonder, why should hydrogen matter to us? Well, it turns out that molecular hydrogen has some rather impressive capabilities at the cellular level. It can cross the blood-brain barrier, infiltrate mitochondria, and even act as an antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and protector of our cells. Think about water, the essence of life itself. Hydrogen, when combined with oxygen, forms this life-sustaining substance. This relationship imbues hydrogen with a potent therapeutic power. Consuming hydrogen-rich water on a daily basis can act as a natural antioxidant, neutralizing harmful free radicals and promoting healthier aging. But what about the safety of hydrogen therapy? Is it something that we can use without worry? The good news is that hydrogen therapy is indeed safe, with no limitations on its use. When hydrogen goes to work combating free radicals, it simply transforms into harmless water, leaving no damaging byproducts behind. To wrap it up, the extraordinary attributes of hydrogen can significantly improve cellular health. From fighting the signs of aging to preventing diseases, hydrogen-rich water can be a potent tool in our pursuit of better health. We hope you've enjoyed this exploration of hydrogen's potential. As we continue to learn and grow in our understanding, remember that knowledge is power. This video is the first installment of Ion Farm's H2 Cap educational series, designed to enrich your understanding. For more enlightening content, be sure to check out H2 Cap official website h2cap.com. Until next time, take care and remember that health is wealth.